Didn't tell me I had a good tip.
I wonder if the linear smooths, like, do they follow the curvature?
Like, she was just like, she was like,
or do they follow the curvature of the earth?
These are things you'd have to ask an MIT student.
Take the breadth of the line and the center of the line that marks it.
It's going to be the most nauseating video I've ever made.
As long as you play it in fast forward. Take out the audio.
That's gotta be public domain by this point. Yeah, I guess. When did people come up with me? A smoot is just 1/360th of the length of the Harvard Bridge, right?
It's a little shorter than 1/360th.
So if you start from the other side, just kind of counting down.
Huh.
There we go.